We have new details about WNBA star Brittany Griner. Russia has extended her detention time again. According to Russian officials, Griner will be behind bars until at least July 2nd. She's been in custody already since February. Russian authorities accuse the athlete of trying to smuggle drugs through the airport. The U.S. State Department says they have officially classified Griner as being wrongfully detained.